Now at 6, some say it's another step for better race relations at the university. The president's task force for anti-racism, equity, and inclusion is recommending a controversial statue be removed from the campus permanently. ABC 27's Cara Bailey spoke with students about how this decision affects their educational experience. She joins us live.
So for some, it's about upholding a legacy, but for many minority students here at Florida State University's campus, removing the Eppes statue permanently is about taking away a reminder of a tainted legacy. For years, a statue commemorating Francis Eppes marked the entrance to Florida State University's criminology building. Eppes contributed land and money to help establish the university in the mid-1800s, but he also had nearly 100 slaves. Students like Valentina Barone have been advocating to have the statue removed from FSU's campus.
We started this campaign years ago, actually. We've been doing this for probably over 2-3 years now. The reason being particularly because just a lot of students on campus don't feel comfortable having a statue of a slave owner on campus.
The university had the statue relocated in 2017, but students like Barone kept pushing for its removal, leading to Tuesday's unanimous recommendation from the president's task force for anti-racism, equity, and inclusion to remove it permanently. By Friday, the task force will submit their recommendation to University President John Thrasher, who says he looks forward to making a decision that will best represent the ideals of the university.
I want everybody on the task force to know that I'm committed to making long-term changes to accelerate our diversity, equity, and inclusion goals to ensure that, again, this FSU community is a place where every single person feels safe and valued and is treated with respect and dignity.
Thrasher says he plans to release his decision on the statue early in the spring semester. In Tallahassee, Cara Bailey, ABC 27.